this Facebook group as an ID. It is 206-7709-10670. Now, if I take this ID and try to refer this URL address, I get a file in JSON format that includes data describing this specific group.